So my name is Oscar. I'm a music lover and a percussionist. I always love music, singing and playing live, entertaining people. Because I'm not very good on guitar, I decided to sample and arrange beats and loops to be able to play them in a live set. Did I leave my shoes? Did I leave my piano? I always love all sorts of genre, and for me it's very hard to label myself into one category. So I try to project happy upbeat music with a bit of darkness to it. I don't like pop music, but I dig disco, I love funk, I love reggae. And I grew up listening to Latin music as well, so I naturally go towards that direction. When I first started going to shows, I always got mesmerized by the execution of musicians and their instruments, specifically drummers. Always watched them play and got so inspired by them. Then I started to discover MIDI, music production, and the well-known loops that everyone does. So I tried to project that on my gigs. If I can inspire one person and put a smile on their dial, my job is pretty much done on that night. My music brings an array of genres, from blues to trip-hop, cumbia, funk, dub and disco, all into a blend of familiar beats and unfamiliar tones, giving a music soundscape that is very original. I try to introduce B-sides of catchy songs with my own musical arrangements. My long-term journey is to keep learning about music production and being able to not only to perform but to teach my skills and hopefully inspire all the musicians that are having the same inquisitive role of making music in a unique way. What did you know about it? Pop me up and put me on a shield. Seems to me like you're thinking about yourself. Ooh, yourself. You bring me up. Ooh, yeah, you bring me right down.